friend of my grandma wrote back in 1923. Grandpa kept it in his coat. He showed it once to me. He said, boy, you might not understand, but a long, long time ago, Grandma's daddy didn't like me none, but I loved your grandma so. We had a crazy plan to meet, run away together, get married here the first time we came to, we'd live forever. Nailed to the tree where we were supposed to meet instead. I found this letter. This is what it said. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. Meet you when my chores are through. I don't know how long I'll be. Not gonna let you down. Darling, wait and see. Between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you. Love me. Read those words hours before Grandma passed away. In the doorway of the church, with me and Grandpa stopped to pray. I know I never seen him cry in all my 15 years. As he said these words to her, his eyes filled up with tears. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. Meet you when my chores are through. I don't know how long I'll be. Not gone. Let you down, darling, wait and see. Between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you. Love me. Between now and then, till I see you again.